How about that? Well, comments, as you can imagine, on the climate summit in Copenhagen, they're streaming in now to CNN.com's iReport desk. In fact, two of our viewers, they are speaking out on this debate over the obligations of the world's economic powers.
We must start leading by example. We cannot ask the rest of the world to sacrifice while we don't.